Okay, let's put this Uncle Tom myth to rest. It really is a misnomer, but here's a great explanation.
Nobody serves better than you. Tell me something, George. You like to use the words Uncle Tom a lot, only when it fits. You know who Uncle Tom really was?
Sure.
He was that dumb nigga used to thank Simon Legree for whipping him. Wrong. That's another one of those lies about our people that's been accepted as truth. Who was he then? Superfly in disguise? No, George. In real life, Uncle Tom was a slave named Josiah Henson, who escaped and walked all the way from Kentucky to Canada with his wife and children. And there he started the first manual training school for our people.
How you knew that?
I read. Sometimes I listen. You could do the same thing.
Huh?
You heard of the Underground Railroad?
Sure.
Well, Josiah Henson helped 100 slaves escape up north even before there was an Underground Railroad. He was a brave man, a great leader. And I'll tell you something else, George. I'd never call you an Uncle Tom.